Right, so we got water, lemon, and then we'll put a little bit of, you know what I mean, baking soda in the water to kill all parasite. Yeah, very, very good. So that looking good right here, all right? 100%. So what you want to do? Soak off these first into some baking soda. So normally I leave them for about 15 minutes in it, but you know what I mean, because I'm gonna be doing a video now, I'm gonna show you exactly what to do. Okay, so let's rinse them off. It is. Get the nut to blender. Yeah. Raise my this is. This is the boss. Okay. All right. All right. Now, so this is what I'm gonna do. So I like to use a peeler and a simple. Sometimes I don't remove the skin, but all right. But I like to just, you know, show you guys what I'm doing. There it is. Nice one. Let's get my spoon. So this is what they do. They use a spoon and, you know what I mean, remove the ginger, guys. So if you don't know how to remove the skin from your ginger, this is another way, is to use the spoon like this and scrape it around. Yeah. Yeah, man. So let's take off these little bits. I like a lot of ginger in it. So yeah, you wanna do scrape the ginger with the spoon like this. If the peel and all work, or yeah. This is one of the easiest way to peel your ginger, is use a spoon and yeah. Nice. All right. So you see, look, that's the ginger, and this is lime, and this is the beetroot. All right. Trust me, guys. Now, yeah. Just don't do what I'm doing, but I'm just. Because I know exactly what I'm doing, all right? Yeah. Nice one. Here it is. So, what you want to do, get your blender, all right, and then put some pomegranate seed in your blender like this. Nice one. So right here, that's the pomegranate seed, guys. All right, yeah. We're gonna put some beetroot into it. This is one of my favorite drink. Now we're gonna get some ginger. Some ginger, piece more. Thank you. gonna put some lemon juice or lime. I got half a lime, lemon right here too. Let's use up these. Lime. It is. Let's pour that inside of it. All right, now what you want to do, add some water. All right, rough about 1.5 cups of water. Yeah, man. Yes. Let's get the blender. Let's put on the lid. Gonna make some nice in the morning, yeah. Oh yeah, that's looking good. Our strainer. We're gonna blend this now. Looking good. All right, pour it out. So that look nice? Yeah. Yeah, man. Pour it out like this. This, some people eat it, if you like to. you could press it, get more. This is what I'm talking about. Okay. That would be delicious. All right. Delicious right there. What is this? That is beetroot, ginger, lime, and pomegranate seed. Papa lifestyle, what's going on, man? What happened? Why not? No video not uploading. Yeah, that is a very good drink for high blood pressure also. All right, here it is, and blood flowing. Very, very good drink. Cheers. Ah, perfect. All right. That's what I'm talking about right there. Beautiful.